good, everybody? JB Lewis back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat at JB Lewis 77. Got a Patreon, $1 to JB Lewis. Hit the notification button to be alerted when I post new videos. Check out my Twitch gaming channel, JB Lewis, as I stream on Xbox One. Check me out on TikTok, JB Lewis 77. And check out the memberships if you're interested in joining. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments of Friday Night SmackDown. So, I know I've been slacking on my SmackDown videos. I just really didn't see the point of doing one last week because with the pay-per-view and everything. You know, and even though I didn't even watch Elimination Chamber, it was still just the purpose. It's like, you know, it already happened. So, So now we on the road to WrestleMania. We steady building. You know, Charlotte and Ronda. I think Naomi need to be added to that match to make a triple threat. Usos, Viking Raiders, that match never happened, so they probably saving that for Mania. We got Roman and Brock. It's going to be a unification. Oh, my God. Like I say, I'm just hoping that, I keep saying that we all been discussing it. Is it, please let it be like Becky where the person got both titles, but they defend each title. You know what I mean? So hopefully whoever wins the match, they lose one and it goes to the other brand. Because I know the networks want their own champ. I want our own champ. I'm not feeling it, man. So hopefully that's the case. Sami Zayn, new IC champion. Now it's going to be defended. Sami's very entertaining. I don't know why they still doing this Johnny Knoxville thing. It is what it is. And of course, I know about the news about Cesaro. Cesaro, one of the most wasted talents, man. So he's going to do bigger and better things. I think he should just hit the Indies, Japan. I know Andres, I know you talked about it. I think he should go to Impact. Too many people going to AEW. They got Keith Lee. They got Buddy Murphy. Rumor Jeff Hardy going there. Rumor Swerve going there. It's too many, man. It ain't going to be enough room. It's going to be just like the E, man, where ain't enough room for all of y'all, man. All y'all not, you know, it's like, they doing the same thing that E was doing. The same thing that they said they wasn't going to do. First, they said they wasn't going to get X so much X talent. Now, they just, you know, like, it'd be different if these cats was on the Indies. But, you know what I'm saying? That'd be different. But still, it's like, y'all going to start letting go some of y'all guys that y'all brought from the beginning. But it is what it is. So, with that being said, let's go ahead and get to this top 10. Oh, Brock fucking people up, as always.
And now, the Los Lotharios Kiss Cam.
What's that? Did this started when I was gone?
Yeah, it did. This is something new.
Kiss Cam.
Some lucky lady is
going to be involved. COVID, man. Like, you just smooching and kissing up on some random people?
You know, I never expected this.
I guess. I mean, I know they pretty boys and everything. Okay, what up?
You know what, Madcap? Step up on that apron. Step up on that apron. Madcap, show these people how good... No. Show these people how great you really are.
Nobody cares, man. I mean, but I'm glad that he's safe, man, because that when he fell on his neck, that looked bad.
Why don't you take this match? You deserve it. You deserve this rematch. Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, his neck, man. Stop being a bitch, Corbin. Take the match. WrestleMania.
It's only Drew McIntyre. You can take him.
And he lost about, what, 3 matches in a row?
Kofi gifted that to Big E for his birthday. Don't touch the quad. Listen to that thing purr.
That's nice.
Kofi.
Get off my ride, homie.
He's getting lost. Chill in,
ass in the ring.
Kofi took advantage.
Uh-oh, Alberto.
Oh.
Measuring her opponent.
Damn! Oh my God! Oh my God! Yo, where Natalya head at, dude? Yo, Hey, no joke, dude. No joke. Zia Lee can legit kill somebody, dude. Yo. She can legit kill somebody, for real.
And Moss. From out of nowhere by McIntyre. Corbin can't believe it. McIntyre with a win.
What was he doing? Just running like...
To the top rope.
Yo, we about to run his ass over. Go ahead, do it, E. Do it. Do it. Run his ass over, man. Oh, damn, with that knee. Oh, set him up. They trade victories. Yo, it would be funny if Big E would get a Willie and go jump right in front of
Here are your winners, the team of Kofi Kingston and Big E.
I think it's whack that they ain't calling them the New Day no more. That's whack. Sasha back. What's up, girl? And against Sasha. Yes. What's up, Naomi? What's up? Beautiful.
Boss time is right. Really ain't nothing you can do. That time comes.
Sasha's rolling.
Oh!
That's new out of Sasha's playbook.
That was
fun. I wonder what's up with Naomi on commentary. I wonder what's that about.
And Sasha now with a backstabber to Shotzi. Floats through into the bank statement. Shotzi middle of the ring's got a tap out.
Yeah, Shotzi. Yeah, that was light work. Sasha.
Just want to say, you're looking at the next WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
What?
What? Yo, whoa. Okay. Damn, team back. Okay, that's unexpected. That's unexpected.
And a cheap shot. And I'll beat the hell out of Johnny Knoxville.
Johnny was basking in the chance of his name, and Sammy took advantage.
Sammy embarrassed, I guess.
Man, Johnny looking old with that white hair, that gray hair. You know what it is. Give him that kick to the face. Boot him. Oh! Yeah, that's about how it works. Hey, bud. He gonna kick him again. I already know it. Oh, no, I'm just doing the video.
Not again.
Yo, you can do it, man. Whoa.
And for the first time in your life,
whoa,
you are going to scream for mercy and tap out. Which means I remain the SmackDown Women's Champion. And Rhonda, the silver lining for you is you get to go home and work on baby number two.
Oh,
my God.
Cheap shot.
That scumbag shot into the bill.
Just man, it's trash, man. It's some trash. Yeah, somebody about to get killed, man. So Rhonda, so since Naomi is doing this thing with Sasha now, so Rhonda's on her own. So who? Oh, Shayna. Oh, Shayna. That's right. Shayna not doing nothing right now.
Seven times around the post.
Sonya Deville.
Still though, this match is not. I'm not excited for this match for WrestleMania.
I run this show, and everybody works for me, including the security in the ring with you.
Oh, yo, Brock don't even look worried.
Oh, no, shit.
Yeah, that's pretty much how it works.
Brock Lesnar now. Brock Lesnar created chaos in the ring. Reigns and the Bloodline. Set up Brock Lesnar, and Lesnar's making a pay.
What kind of cheap security is this, man? All right. Okay. All right. SmackDown is picking it up. Like I say, SmackDown been kind of down lately, with SmackDown picking it up. Like, Naomi and Sasha tag champs, I like that. I mean, I still wish Naomi would get a solo run, but that way Sasha and Naomi, you know, WrestleMania, hell, they'll probably win the belts even before that. So I'm cool with that. Corbin gonna fight Drew. We already know what it is. He need to stop playing. But like I say, I'm not feeling this. Wait, yo, they better not have Johnny Knoxville go against Sammy at WrestleMania. But that might be what we having. We already got trash ass Logan Paul, or whichever Paul it is. No, I don't care for them cats. But I don't know, man. I mean, well, I will say this: Johnny Knoxville would be way more entertaining than Paul. I'll say that. Yeah, man. I mean, you know, despite the unification thing, Brock and Roman still going to be a good match, I think. Brock still running solo. I mean, I do like the back and forth between Big E, Kofi, and Los Lotharios. I am liking that. Yo, Zaya pretty much killed Natty. So we'll see where that's gonna go. But yeah, man, like I say, so far so good with SmackDown, man. I mean, the Naomi Sasha thing, Team Bad, that did kind of catch me off guard, but I like it, because I've been saying for the longest, you gotta do something with the tag team titles for the women. So there you go. So anything else, y'all go ahead and speak on it, let me know, and we'll go from there. So with that being said, subscribe to my channel with the like button. JV Lewis. Y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. Check out the Patreon. Hit the notification button. Check out the Twitch gaming channel. Check me out on TikTok. Check out the memberships. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.